Happy holidays, little beans. Warning, the following ASMR is only aimed for beans who are in the need for comfort and positive energy from a favorite anime character. There won't be any NSFW versions of this ASMR. This is for all ages and it's appropriate for all. However, if you feel uncomfortable from videos like this, then click off. To the ones who are staying, go right ahead and get all cozy in your blankies, plop in your headphones, snack on some Pockies, and enjoy this ASMR.
Here we are, son. Oh, down there! I see! Let's start over that house first. Roger! Alrighty. In I go. I'll be back in a minute, son. Watch over the deer.
Okay, can I feed one?
Son, they don't eat.
Oh, okay.
Okay, this is little Adrian's house. I know what to give the young lad. Alright, let's start putting... Oh, here we go. Why, Merry Christmas, little boy. You must be little Adrian. Aw, don't be so nervous. Speaking of which, I have brought a very special present just for you. Don't open until morning. Merry Christmas! One down, many to go. It appears he loves the gift.
Oh boy! Our first delivery! Where to next, Father?
Little Jan's house is next.
Okay!
Let's head over there, son.
This is so much fun!
We're making history, son, and everyone's going to love the new changes!
Hello, police office. How may I help you?
Excuse me? Are you saying murderous Christmas toys?
Funny. You're not the first one that reported this.
Don't worry. I'll send in more men just for the safety. Of course. Thank you for calling.
Yes, hello, police office. How may I help you?
The same thing. Don't worry, we'll send in more men over there.
Man, that's our 30th house by now.
Yeah, I think everyone's loving the change.
It is a lot of screaming though, and I hear some running around.
Maybe they were full of excitement and they must show their parents of their gifts.
Yeah, like what I do when I come to your room to show you my gift.
Exactly! Alright, who's next? Let's see. It appears we're going to little Jax's house. Oh, he's gonna love his gift when he sees it.
I bet!
Alright, let's head over there. It's over there.
Okay. Do you need some help?
You know what? Yes, I would actually like some help. It is a lot of gifts, though.
Okay. Oh, this box is... I don't know what's in here.
I mean, the clown made it, so, maybe it's a big surprise and he'll jump out and maybe want to be his friend.
Okay.
Let's head inside, son.
Father? What are those over there?
Oh, those are called police officers. They're here to protect people.
Oh.
Yeah, really good for everyone and keep everyone safe from danger.
Well, I don't know much about them, but... I support them!
Good! Anyways, let's go to little Jax's house.
Attention everyone, there has been over 20 reports of a somewhat of an imposter Santa Claus going to house, roof to roof, and door to door giving out such monstrous gifts to all the children. No one knows the identity of this imposter. But we are trying to send out as many officers to search for him. I suggest everyone to lock up your...
Wow, I can't believe it. Leorio's really going at it. He is changing Christmas for everyone. So far, there's been some good in it. Isn't that right, listener? 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 I wonder where she went. Oh, it's fun to play magic with you, Sandy. Usually people get scared of magicians. Don't worry, this next trick will be very simple. I'm going to make you disappear. Oh my, it appears we ran out of juice. Oh well, let me go grab some more before we continue the magic. Oh my, what do we have here? Did I find myself a little sideshow apprentice? She does have lovely legs, doesn't she, Santa? Oh, come on, darling. Don't be shy to come out of the shadows. I don't bite. Would you like to be my little apprentice for a magic show? What lovely legs you have. Aren't you teasing me? Do you have a thing for me? Oh, I see. Trying to make a fool out of me, aren't you, little girl? You're not escaping from me. It appears I need to make you disappear as well.
All right, let's see, what's on my next list? Let's see. Ah, of course, little Avery. How can we forget about her? I guess she'll love her gift as well.
Father?
Yeah, Gon?
What are those giant thingies down there?
Oh, those are just searchlights, son. Maybe they're just helping us to lead the way to another house.
Oh, okay. It looks like they're launching something.
Launching? What do you mean? Whoa! Oh, almost hit us right there. Careful down there, humans!
Father?
It's okay, son. It's okay. They're not gonna hurt us. Don't worry. Let's just go up to see that they won't aim at us, okay?
Okay. I'm actually getting very worried.
Don't worry, son. They're not gonna hurt us.
Okay.
See? We're safe. Oh, God. The light. Oh, my son. They are trying to hit us.
What should we do, Father?
We gotta get out, but the reindeers are not too fast. Oh, my.
Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Oh no, Leorio.
He's been shot.
I can't believe it!
Gone. No.
Wait. Huh?
I mean, and Leorio too.
I guess I was right. I always knew this whole Christmas thing was a terrible idea.
Where are you going, Mayor?
Announcing the terrible news that happened.
Care if we join?
Please, and thank you.
Attention, citizens. Freecss has been shot down. I repeat, he is shot down. I'm afraid that Christmas will be canceled for this year. Until for next year. Thank you.
Father? Father? Father! You're okay! Oh, hold on. I found your jaw. Here you go.
Thank you, son.
We blew up.
We did, son. Look what I've done. What have I done? What have I done? How could I be so blind? All is lost. Where was I? Spoiled all. Spoiled all. Everything's gone all wrong. What have I done? What have I done? Find a deep cave to hide in. In a million years, they'll find me. Only dust. And a plaque that reads, here lies poor old Jack. But I never intended all this madness. Never. And nobody really understood. Well, how could they? That's all I ever wanted, was to bring them something great. Why does nothing ever turn out like it should? Well, what the heck? I went and did my best, and by God, I really tasted something swell. That's right. And for a moment, why, I even touched the sky, and at least I left some stories they can tell. I did! And for the first time since, I don't remember when, I felt just like my old bony self again. And I, Jack, the Pumpkin King. That's right. I am the Pumpkin King! And I just can't wait until next Halloween, 'cause I've got some new ideas that will really make them scream, and by God, I'm really going to give it all my might! Father? This? Uh-oh. I hope there's still time to set things right. Santa Claus.